Bunny, can you, can you come here and sit down for a bit? Sorry. I wanted to talk. I know, I need to spit it out, but I just wanted to talk. I noticed the other night when we were cuddling and whatnot. I first want to start off and say that you mean everything to me, and I love you more than anything in the entire universe. And you are a kind and wonderful person who I need. And who I will always need. Okay. I saw your wounds, and I want you to know that it's gonna be okay, and I love you so, so, so much. Can we rest? Please, can you just lay on me and I could hold you and we don't have to. I want you to know that I think you're a beautiful, stunning individual. I really do. In fact, I think about you every day. Every day. I think about how I'm not enough. Or I'm not. Just listen. I'm not the one that's gonna make you happy. When I return, I think we should be helping each other and being there for each other more than we already are. I'm sorry that your life is not what you want it to be. And I'm sorry that your life is just lay. Okay. We just lay and relax.
I'm sorry if my fan may be a little loud, but frankly,
I don't think that matters right now. Plus, it needs to be nice and cold for me to hold you and kiss you and love you and all these things. Okay. Fan is probably really noisy, and I'm sorry if that's the case, but you matter more to me than the fan does, so let's just hold each other and be happy. Thank you so much. Never leave me. Okay. Please, just never leave me.